features of polystyrene film for capacitors. Polystyrene film is a rigid transparent film with high tensile strength, which has the characteristics of high transparency and non-toxicity. The biggest feature of polystyrene film is that it has excellent electrical properties. The dielectric constant is 2.4 to 2.7, and is basically independent of frequency, and the dielectric loss angle is positive. The cut value is 5×10^4, which is the smallest among the existing plastic films, and the dielectric strength is 50 kV/mm, which is especially suitable as a high-frequency insulating material. The main use of polystyrene film is to use its superior electrical properties as telecommunication equipment in the defense industry, cutting-edge technology, etc., such as variable capacitors, high-frequency cable insulation, etc., production method and process. Because the polystyrene material is brittle and hard, it is difficult to be made into film, the output is relatively low, and the production cost is relatively high. Specific steps. Step 1, dry the raw materials. The raw material is clean and dry film grade polystyrene resin. Step 2, melt and extrude with screw extra machine. Step 3, using the flat tube method. This molding method has strict requirements on the speed and temperature of discharging, and this step determines the error of the thickness of the film. Step 4, trim the edges and roll up and down. First, the two sides of the tubular film are cooled by airflow, and then cut with a blade to form two upper and lower pieces. Adjust the winding speed and change the thickness of the film. At the same time, the scraps on both sides are rolled up. Step 5, slitting. Using a circular knife slitting machine, the inner diameter of the film roll after slitting is 75 millimeters, and the outer diameter is 180 millimeters. Step 6, packaging. A box of 4 rolls, each roll is about 6 kg. Polystyrene film thus produced is mainly used in film capacitors. Polystyrene film capacitors type, PSR. PSA is made of electronic-grade polystyrene film as dielectric and high-conductivity aluminum foil as electrode, which is rolled into cylindrical shape, and made by heat-shrink sealing process. Capacitance range, 100 pf 0.01 UF, with negative temperature coefficient, insulation resistance up to 100 G, extremely low leakage current and so on. It is used in various precision measuring instruments, car radios, industrial proximity switches and high-precision digital to analog conversion circuits.